Morning, guys. We're here from Mailbox Monday. We're on a little vacay today, so we're doing it from the Hollywood Golf Club. Patients want to know, how do surgical incisions heal properly without a scar? What could they do? Well, three things. Number one, you need a good surgeon, that closes the incision meticulously. Typically, those incisions that we close for facelifts, we like to close in layers so that there's no tension in the skin closure. Tension-free skin closure allows the incision to heal very nicely without the telltale track marks, scars that a lot of people are concerned about. After surgery, very important to do appropriate incision care with regards to taking care of and cleaning the incisions. And then after surgery, we're very much into treating the incisions with certain scar creams that contain silicone, which help to allow that to heal. And most importantly as well is to utilize sunblock on the incisions. We don't want the sun hitting the incisions. That could lead to coloration of the incisions or hyperpigmentation, as we say. So there's typically three facets. It's intraoperative, postoperative, and then long-term. And that's how we really get incisions to heal really nicely, really beautifully, and we don't have very perceptive incisions. So hope you all enjoyed that. I'm gonna go hit a couple balls, play 18 holes, and we'll see you next Monday. Have a good day.